Hello.
Yes.
How do you say there, Flapjack? What's up with that delivery boy?
Delivery boy?
Yeah, the delivery boy. He was up here 5 minutes ago. I had to punch him in his mouth. He's got a silly Santa suit on. He's running through my hallway doing pirouettes. Next thing, he's trying to suck my cock. What's going on with that kid?
Mitch, what you talking about? Who's speaking?
You straighten that fucking kid out. He's up here banging on my door with a delivery. Next thing I know, he's groping my pants and he's got this silly Santa hat on and he's jumping all around the hallway banging on everybody's door. What, is he drunk or something?
Where do you go? You go to 64 Watt Street.
Yeah, he's up there and he's jumping around the hallway there with those little black leather boots on and a little red suit and he's acting like a total jackass. Next thing he's down in my pants, he's trying to pull the balls out of my pants. I had to whack him in his fucking mouth. What the hell's going on with this crap?
I really don't understand what you're talking about, really.
You get him back at that restaurant, and I'm going to come down here and straighten him out in front of you. I think there's going to be a lawsuit here. I'm going to punch that little bastard. He's trying to be cute. He's trying to... The guy's trying to suck my cock in front of...
Shut up, man.
Literally.